Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 343, so let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 343. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side, so only one pair can be formed and this 3 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 3 and then we'll bring down pair. The rule is whatever number we write here we have to write here also. So if we write 1 here and 1 here, it will give 1. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. Now we cannot go with 4 because 4 is greater than 3. So we have to go with this 1. So 1 here and 1 here will give 1. Subtract it and 2 will be left. Now we did 1 into 1, right? So do 1 plus 1, it will be 2. Keep 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 2, 4, 3. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 8 here and 8 here, it will give 2, 2, 4 and subtract it and 19 will be left. Now 2, 8 into 8 we did, so add both. So 2, 8 plus 8 will be 3, 6 and give 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide, but we don't have any more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 1900. Now we can try 5 times. So 5 here and 5 here will give 1825 and on subtracting 75 will be left. Now 365 into 5 we did, so add both. So 365 plus 5 will be 370 and 1 digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become a 7500. Now we can try 2 times. Yeah, so 2 here and 2 here will give 7404 and subtract it and we'll be left with 96. Now 3702 into 2 with it, so add both. So 3702 plus 2 will be 3704 and 1 digit extra. This number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 9600. Now even if we use 1 here, then also we'll get a number greater than 9600, so we cannot use that, we have to use 0. So 0 here and 0 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer greater to 3 decimal places. So square root of 343 will be 18.520 and that will be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.